DeKalb Police are offering a $25,000 reward for information on last month's shooting at the home of DeKalb County Solicitor General. Shots were fired into the house April 11th around